So today we are doing an advanced learn to burn workshop. And the idea is to give landowners hands-on experience conducting prescribed burns in the woods. You know, a lot of our landowners who attended today, they took an online class to learn about prescribed burning, but it's a different thing to actually come out into the woods and put fire on the ground. And so we wanted to give people the confidence that they could come out here and safely burn their own land. So our hope is that when they leave here, they're comfortable doing some prescribed burning on their own property.
We have two purposes of fire today. One is the training, and the other is kind of ecological objectives as set forth by the burn boss with Department of Forestry. We burned a small tract, about 15 acres, on Big Woods State Forest. And as you can see behind me, many of these understory species, both the hardwood species as well as the young pines, have been effectively knocked back by this fire. This leaves all of the resources for the crop trees, the ones that are being grown for the canopy that will later be harvested.
So prescribed fire is an amazing tool for a variety of different wildlife. Here at Big Woods, when we're burning in these pine systems, we're benefiting habitat for species like prairie warblers, game species like deer and wild turkey, and just a great variety. We've seen box turtles and rough green snakes today, and had just a forest full of birdsong. And the prescribed fire really helps make that possible here.
Got some property in Surrey that I'm looking to manage for wildlife, deer and turkey specifically. I've been gearing up and learning a lot about prescribed fire. Forestry is my background, though it's been 20 plus years since I've been involved with forestry, so I came to this class to build my confidence again and kind of learn some of the things that I've forgotten, and this class has definitely helped.
You know, I helped some friends here this winter, you know, burn some land and stuff. It interested me, and we need more experience. And I want to work with some pros today to learn more about burning, the proper procedures and stuff like that. So we're able to do this on our own. The planning that goes behind, the burn plan, the criteria you gotta meet, that right there is interesting. We know where to go get the information now, so we know how to burn safely.
I think people learned a lot. I heard a lot of comments from people while I was out there. There were a lot of questions. So people were curious. They were actively participating and actively learning. So I think that really shows that today was a successful event.